Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you all are doing good. I am your science teacher of grade 4. Open your books, page number 6. In previous class, we were discussed the different types of teeth. First one is incisor, second canine, premolar and molar. These are four different types of teeth. Today, we will discuss tooth decay and gum disease. What do you mean by tooth decay? Tooth decay means when the tooth become damaged. And gum disease. Gum is the soft part present inside our mouth. When there is any disease caused in gums is known as gum disease. Tooth decay is caused by plaque, a sticky film of food. What do you mean by plaque? Plaque is a sticky film of food. It contains millions and billions of bacteria. Saliva and bacteria which forms on the teeth after meals. Plaque on the teeth absorbs sugar. Now this plaque is forms on the teeth after meals. When you take any meals and the remaining part present or leave inside our mouth, inside our teeth is known as plaque. This plaque contains millions and billions of bacteria. So tooth decay is caused by this plaque. Bacteria in the plaque changes this sugar into acid, which dissolves away tooth enamel and makes a cavity in the tooth. Now, bacteria present in the plaque, it changes sugar into acid. Then this acid dissolves into tooth enamel. Enamel is the outer hard part of teeth and makes a cavity in the tooth. This can cause cavity in the tooth. Bacteria in the plaque also damages the fiber which hold the teeth in place. This causes the teeth to become loose and then eventually fall out. Now this bacteria which is present in plaque also damages the fibers. Fibers can hold the teeth. Now it can damage the fiber. This plaque also causes loose of teeth and eventually fall out. Remember and understand. What are the names of different types of teeth we have in our mouth? Now, in previous class, we were discussed the four different types of teeth. First one is incisor, second canine, third molar and fourth one is premolar. These are four types of teeth. Again, I summarize the topic. In this topic, we discuss tooth decay and gum disease. Tooth decay is caused by plaque. Plaque is a sticky film of food that contains millions and billions of bacteria. Now, this plaque left in the teeth and it can absorb sugar. Plaque changes this sugar into acids that can make a cavity in the tooth. Bacteria in the plaque also damages the fiber which hold the teeth in place. So this also causes the teeth to become loose and eventually fall out. It's enough for today. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.